that is related to addition. It is called dot method. Dot method means we just put a dot. We need to put a dot. This is called dot method. This method is for long sum, like 7 plus 5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 5. Like this type of long sum, we use dot method. In this sum, we don't need to calculate all the numbers at one time. 7 plus 5, 12, then 4, then 3, then 2, then 5. We don't need to add. Just we add 2 digit. That is first 7 plus 5. That is 12. So whenever the addition of 2 digit cross 10 or equal to someone asks to me that what is dot? Dot means just put a dot, a small point. Okay. First we add 2 digit, 7 plus 5, that is 12. Whenever that the addition of 2 digit cross 10 or equal to 10, so we put dot. We put dot for 1. At the bottom of 5, I put dot for 1. I put dot for 1 and take 2 means unit digit forward with the, I will add the unit digit with next digit. Once again, I repeat, 7 plus 5, 12. When the addition of 2 digit cross 10 or equal to 10, we put dot for 1 and take the unit digit forward. Here, 7 plus 5 is 12. So I put a dot for 1 and take 2 forward. 2 plus 4, 6. So it doesn't cross 10. So we don't need to put dot. 6 plus 3, 9. Again, it doesn't cross 10. So we don't need to put dot. 9 plus 2, 11. It crossed 10, 11. So we put a dot for 1. Take another one forward. 1 plus 5, 6. So I write 6. At the bottom. Now count. How many dots are there? There is 2 dots. 1, 2. So we write 2. That is 26. 8 plus 6 plus 4 plus 3 plus 4 plus 2. Look. I told you again, I want to say that first, whenever we add 2 digit, the addition of 2 digit, when it cross 10 or equal to 10, we put dot for 1 and take unit digit forward. 8 plus 6 is 14. 8 plus 6 is 14. So we put a dot for 1 and take 4 forward. Add this 4 with this 4. 4 plus 4 is 8. It doesn't cross 10, so we don't need to put dot. 8 plus 3, 11. It crossed 10. So again, we put a dot for 1 and take another one forward. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. Write 7 at the bottom. We don't need to put dot because it doesn't cross 10. Now count. How many dots are there? 1, 2. Just write 2. 27 is the answer. Look, one more example. 9 plus 5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 6 plus 2. Add 2 digit. 9 plus 5 is 14. It crossed 10. So we put dot for 1 and take 4 forward. 4 plus 4, 8. It doesn't cross 10. So we don't need to put dot. Then 8 plus 3, 11. It crossed 10. So we put a dot for 1 and take another one forward. 1 plus 6, 7. It doesn't cross 10. So we don't need to put dot. 7 plus 2, 9. So it doesn't cross 10. Again, we don't need to put dot. So we write 9 at the bottom. Now count. How many dots are there? 1, 2. So write 2. 29 is the answer. In this, you have to just add 2 digit, not the whole one. One more example. 7 plus 5 plus 8 plus 9 plus 6 plus 4. Now add 7 plus 5, 12. It crossed 10. So we put dot for 1 and take 2 forward. 2 plus 8 is 10. It is equal to 10. So again, we put a dot for 1 and take 0 forward. 0 plus 9 is 9. It doesn't cross 10, so we don't need to put dot. 9 plus 6, 15. We put a dot and take 5 forward. 5 plus 4, 9. Now count how many dots are there. 1, 2, 3. Just put 3. We can do the same thing with 2 lines. Like 27, 34, 22, 19, 35. Okay. We do this sum. First we do this line, then we do this line. Start with this. 7 plus 4, 11. It crossed 10. So we put a dot for 1 and take another one forward. 1 plus 2, 3. It doesn't cross 10. So we don't need to put dot. 3 plus 9, 12. So we put a dot for 1 and take 2 forward. 2 plus 5, 7. So we write 7. Now how many dots are there? 2. Now I write 7 at the bottom and take these 2 dots as a carry forward to the next line. 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. Okay. We have to first we count the dots. There is 2 dots. Take these 2 dots as a carry forward to the next line. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 3, 7. It doesn't cross 10, so we don't need to put dot. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. So we put a dot for 1 and take 0 forward. 0 plus 3 is 3. Now count. How many dots are there? There is only 1 dot. So we write 1. So answer is 137. In the same way, we do the three-line, four-line sums. The number is 37, 43, 55, 17, 28. This is two-line sum. We do it by one by one. First, we do the unit line. 7 plus 3. 7 plus 3 is 10. It is equal to 10. So we put a dot for 1 and take unit digit 0 forward. 0 plus 5 is 5. 5 plus 7 is 12. It crossed 10. So you put a dot for 1 and take unit digit 2 forward. 2 plus 8, 10. Again, we put a dot and take 0 at the bottom. Now count. How many dots are there? 1, 2, 3. There is 3 dot. Take this 3 dot as a carry forward to the next line. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 4, 10. So again, put a dot for 1 and take unit digit 0 forward. 0 plus 5, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. Write 8 at the bottom. Now count how many dots are there in the second line. There is only one dot. So write 1. 180 is the answer. Clear?